Sufi George, people are saying your books are full of horse shit piled on top of more horse shit.
You mean, there are people out there who are reading my books? Today is certainly a great day now. Let's get some bears and some whores and have a celebration. I've been waiting for this day for a long time.
Wait. The whores are the ones who are doing all the complaining about your book, Sufi George.
What the hell do those whores know anyway? Has any one of them ever read a whole book from start to finish? Bitch, bitch, bitch. That's all they know, bitching and more bitching. But hey, their money is as good as anyone else's, so they are welcome to buy all the books they want.
A couple of them are university dropouts, Sufi George. They were professors but decided to dump their careers and search for truth, which is what brought them to you and your books.
Offer them a seat on the board of directors.
We don't have a board of directors, Sufi George.
So, we can start with those two and they can drag along whoever else is being a frigging pain in the ass, and they can create a board of directors. We really ought to have one anyway. I think the first thing the board should do is come up with a marketing plan for Sufi George books.
Well, I'll go tell them and see what they have to say about that. I'll be right back, Sufi George. They said they will create a board of directors and you don't need a marketing plan because your Sufi George books are on Amazon.com.